Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Siti Munawwarah. I will tell you about three contexts. About my best friend. When I'm sitting in BRT, I remember my good friends a long time ago. They were Asi and Dalif. At the time, they were a friend who were really loyal with their own friend, our friend. It could be known from their action every day. For the example, we went to school, back to school, played, and studying always together. Even though we were not in the same class, Asi and Dalif were on one class, but we were different class with me. But we were so charming. Even many my other friends called us as trio wack wack. At the time, I and my friend went to school bring lunch food every day, except Friday. We were eating our food in second week after Sholat Zuhur. Dalif comes from Sumatera and I and Asi, a native on Kendal. Dalif lived in cottage boarding schools. We were very spiritful every day. If there was one of us who did not meet one day, we would shirt our friend until we meet her. For me, they are my best friend. We were each other when we were in the first grade of senior high school. They were a kind person actually. We did not need a long time to make a good friendship. It worked till Asi and Dalif were studying in the same college, but I was studying in the different college. Although I and they are not one college, but I hope we still be a best friend until whenever. So, this is speech of my best friend. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.